the ice somehow. Find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
And the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Caraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now it has another use.
Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Man continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carry the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge, a joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer. Thank you.
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
All units, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain,
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Stay close.
Where the hell did this come from?
More of them arriving.
Someone out there to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Pedigree clear.
Don't count. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing to say. He took one of the natives alive and questioned him and cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know where they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Yeah, someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Get coming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
we're out of time. Shoot him! He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
The longer you hold out, the worse we're gonna make it. We can be merciful. Show me you deserve it. You think we're gonna take prisoners after what you did?
How's it looking?
Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
It doesn't work. We'll have to crack the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
All right, let's get it shut.
Still having trouble.
Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Cover is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
Watch your back.
Incoming! We're under attack! Contact! Contact!
Destroy that tank. Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.